Hello, my name is Tessa Kennedy from Long Island City Artists. I am a board member, secretary of the board. I'm here representing Long Island City Artists, LIC-A, and this is also my curated show, Walk with Light. We are here at the Plaxall Gallery, which was generously donated to us by the Plaxall family, Matt Quigley and Paula Kirby. We've been here since October, when we were donated the space, and since November, we have been putting on grand exhibitions and showcases, displaying the work of about 130 Long Island City Artist members. We were founded in 1985, it's a local arts advocacy program, and we like to represent local artists. What does local mean? That is the question. Pretty much Long Island City, of course, all of Queens. We like to incorporate a lot of New York. People come from all around the world, all around the world. I'm from Seattle. I came here about 9 years ago. Been making art actually for about, been painting for about 6 years now. I've been making art ever since I can remember, specifically more since I was about 5 years old. And I got into painting again about 6 years ago when a family member was ill. But it helped me cope. And you know, I just noticed it's one of those things that I have to keep doing. I've always had to keep creating art, always. But painting now just unleashes something else that I can't even explain. This room that I am in, I get to display my artwork in with the legendary Kenny Greenberg, who's a neon light artist. It's a great opportunity for me to showcase my black light artwork. It's my black light illumination series. Just to be displayed with black lights to make it illuminate. And then this is Kenny Greenberg here, who is allowing me to make my art dream come true, all of our art dream come true. Showing this is our art dream, which not only Kenny is helping me to do, but again, Long Island City Artists. Kenny here has displayed on Broadway. He did Mamma Mia, not only here in Broadway, but also in Las Vegas. His work's been on the New York Stock Exchange. All around New York City, you can find his neon light work. Here you can see the show. It's hard to say one person put it together. Even though I organized it, it takes so many people to make a show happen. We're all volunteers. It's a volunteer-based organization. Except recently, we just hired our first person. Since 1985, we hired a gallery director. But before that, the show was put together, and we all volunteered to make it happen. But I did select the artwork. It was donated. We were fortunate enough to have the Plaxall family take recognition of who we are and what we do, trying to find, you know, local artists coming together, trying to find a home, trying to find a space to display our artwork. And so now that we have this space that was donated to us, we were able to put it together, and anyone can be a LIC-A member. Membership is $60 a year, and that covers your membership dues. And then you can apply to be in the art shows, and if your work is selected, a lot of them are curated. If your work is selected, you're able to be up in a show. And most members' work, they're not curated, so anyone can have a chance to display their artwork here at Long Island City, Long Island City Artists, here at the Plaxall Gallery. We're actually looking to sell a couple pieces of George Abana's Crime 79. We have a couple people interested in his artwork, and this show will be up until July 16th. Come check it out. The address is 525 46th Avenue. Thursdays, we have a life drawing class from 7 to 10 p.m. It's $10 for non-LIC-A members and $5 for LIC-A members. We You can draw and don't even have to bring your own materials, but you can if you want to. We have materials provided by Artists and Craftsmen Supply. And you can draw and have free drinks and snacks for 3 hours for just $5 if you're a member, $10 if you're not. So we'd look forward to seeing you all there. Draw with us. I think art in the community might be one of the most important things we have. Community is everything. Gotta find your roots somewhere. And Long Island City is the best place to do it, I believe, in the entire world. I actually have traveled much of the world. I've traveled to 38 countries and seen a lot of museums, a lot of art shows, met a lot of artists. And I feel my artistic roots are placed here in Long Island City. It's a melting pot. People that have this great passion, this great drive to do something great in their lives, in this world, to spread their beliefs, to spread their art, to spread their message to everyone. And we all can come together here in this beautiful melting pot where there's actually the most galleries per capita in the world. And we can all come here and join together and create our own community, our own artist community, where we can be ourselves, where we can learn, where we can change and grow together to make this the best artist community in the world. I want you to sing along.